In this illustration, we intend to calculate the bearing capacity of a square foundation using the Abaqus software. Actually, we are going to simulate example 6.3 from Sam Helvani book in this software. The geometric shape of the soil has a length of 100 meter, width of 100 meter, and is 50 meters high, and the square foundation is 3 meters long and 3 meters wide. Since here our model is symmetric, so we'll model 1/4 of the soil and of the square foundation. I'll select plasticity and cap plasticity from the mechanical menu. Here the quantity of material cohesion is equal to 1 multiplied by 10 to the power of negative 5. The quantity of angle of friction is 55.7 degrees. The quantity of R is 0.4. Initial yield is equal to 0. In the next step, I'll select partition from the tools menu. From here, cell, and here select the use datum plane option. Then select this plane. After that, I click on create partition. In the next step, I click on use datum plane again, select the whole of soil, then this plane, and click on create partition. Here, I will click on create load. From here, select the gravity loading step. I'll select mechanical from the category section, and here I will select gravity and continue. Here I'll enter the gravity of Earth as negative 9.81 meter per second squared, then click on this arrow, select the whole of soil and undone, then click on OK. Symmetry, antisymmetry and continue. Then I'll select the surface and done. The surface having been marked in red is actually our plane of symmetry. Here I'll select Y symmetric and OK. I'll select these lines, done, and put the number of elements as 15 and bias ratio as 15, then click on select. I'll select all these lines again. In this manner, the direction of arrows will be changed from down to upwards and OK. Here you can observe the deformation of soil in this manner. The question here is aimed at calculating the bearing capacity of the square foundation, or in other words, creating such a diagram you observe here. I will click on create XY data in order to calculate the bearing capacity foundation. Select ODB field output, continue. Here I will select unique nodule, then S3 from here, and then select U3. From here, I will click on Edit Selection. In the next step, I will click on Create XY Data, select operator on XY data, here select combine, then this diagram, and then this one, and click on plot. In the next step, I'll put a negative sign here and click on plot once again. The calculated bearing capacity in the Abaqus software is equal to 1,328 kilopascal, and bearing capacity having been calculated in Sam Helvani book is equal to 1,350 kilopascal. As you observe here, the results we gained from the Abaqus software are quite the same with those in Sam Helvani book. I'll select these two columns, copy them and paste them in the Excel software. The diagram having been drawn in blue is one gained from the Abaqus software. As you observe, the results gained from the Abaqus software are quite the same with those in Sam Helvani book. Actually, the bearing capacity having been calculated in the Abaqus software is just the same as that calculated in Sam Helvani book.